A city imbued with the spirit of excitement and a stadium enveloped by anticipation. This has all the ingredients necessary for a tasty football recipe. And both sets of players are ready to throw everything into winning the game for their fans. A mouth-watering prospect awaits. The action comes your way next on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Luton Town facing Manchester City.
Well, thanks, Derek. These home fans will certainly have enjoyed their team's start to the season. They've looked well organised, they've played some good football, and they've been full of energy. Let's hope they show the same qualities today.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Fernando Silva plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. Oh, denied by the post. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! Back underway. 1-0 it is. A foul, but advantage played. Well, very effective play in possession. Finish. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Sloppy in possession from City. Holland. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. So early in this one, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is in the game, that's a poor challenge and deserved a booking.
A very effective challenge put in. City pushing forward with options available. Advantage coming into play, and rightly so. What can they do to stop him running at them? Keeper getting the touch! That's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And nearly with that free kick, but not quite.
Yeah, he did it well, but I think he always knew that was going past the post. A bit unlucky, really.
Well, let's send it over now to Alex Scott, because she has a goal to tell us about in the Spurs game. Alex.
It's a goal for Everton. They've scored the opener here with 17 minutes played.
That's for the update, Alex. City move it forward with purpose. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. City couldn't keep it. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Sarmiento. It's a promising City move. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. A chance to whip it in.
Town.
Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
Well, that was an opportunity to make the scoreboard look even better from their point of view.
Oh, big chance missed that. This game is still very much in the balance.
Lokonga. Crossing possibilities. Oh, surely. Blocking it. That's a sad end to the attack. Sloppy passing. Can they cover up? Surely now. Not out of the woods yet. And there's the danger. Being pressed here. Sarmiento. Well-organised defence. So, back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Of support here, and he's got the beating of his opponent. Offside the decision. Well, Arsenal fans, no doubt about it, very excited given the transfer news. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, what a transfer this is. The fee being reported is around £100 million. He'll have to play well to justify that sort of figure. Let's hope he hits the ground running. I'm sure he will.
Now, interesting developments in the Chelsea game. Let's hear all about it from Alex. Made it 2-1. De Bruyne. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. to say. More Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Luton Town facing Aston Villa.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
News coming through from the Chelsea game. A goal has gone in, I believe. Alex Scott will tell us all about it. Apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. To clarify, Newcastle did find the net in that game and their lead stands at 3-1. And power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork.
Well, he made decent contact with it, but he has to score from that range.
They're trying to get right into his face. Sancho.
These supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line.
I'm delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Crystal Palace. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal. Knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?
There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Oh, could be a chance. Ball is loose. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Oh, goodness, not the best of challenges. Now then, what's the referee going to do here? And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defence quickly here.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. It's a neat move. It's the challenge that was required. And the counter looks on here, options available. But timely defending when it mattered. Feeding it through. And he's in the clear. Still an issue here. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Fighting strongly to win the ball. Chances on. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, as the replay shows us, Sancho picks out the pass to beat that defensive line, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, what a start to the season for them. They look well organised, they look threatening going forward, and they work really hard to win the ball back. Can they keep it going? That's the big question.
top players on a fitting stage. That's what we're talking about. A match of colossal importance and one that has captured the imagination of anyone with an interest in this great game of football. Now we're truly ready for what will be a showdown. Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Luton Town up against Aston Villa.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Come as a free kick here. And here's the starting 11 for Aston Villa.
Well, it's 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. You don't see that very often these days. I'm sure we're going to see slightly different versions of it once the game gets going, particularly in the wide areas.
Kieran Tierney is here. This is his debut game. Stuart, what are you expecting from him?
I'm expecting first.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Boubacar Camara. Here's Matty Cash. And a tiny challenge. So in the end, good defending. Business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Pau Torres. to Tierney. Keeping possession. Oh, that's a really good run. Still can put it away. Textbook defending inside the box. And Barry. They need to get tighter, but nothing comes of it. From the front. Barry. So the whistle then, we're up the half. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Them in their tracks. Martinez. Now with Tierney. Oh, did well to skip through. Good defending at the end, and danger averted for now. Transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
And that puts him in position. Facing Crystal Palace. Who can he pick out? Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Kieran Tierney. Still passing it around with authority. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Manchester United. They might be in. they kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs. Supporters.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is they bounce back now and they can't afford a repeat performance.